The rising cases of counterfeited alcoholic drinks in the country has now forced some of the local spirit-producing companies to introduce new features on their products that will help minimize them from being counterfeited. Now, this safety feature, however, comes with an extra cost, pushing the cost of production up and eating into their profits. One such company that has decided to introduce safety features is the Africa Spirit Limited, the producers of Bluemoon Vodka, Legend Brandy and Furaha Brandy. Philip Keitani has more.
Repackaging of counterfeit and illicit alcohol has been rampant in the Kenyan market. Those in the trade often target popular alcoholic beverages, which they take bottles of and repackage their own brew to sell in the market. So entrenched has the practice become that now beverage makers are starting to take charge of the matter. Africa Spirit Limited, the maker of Bluemoon Vodka, recently invested in a new bottling line that introduced non-refillable caps to guard against the menace. Nobody exactly knows just how much this illicit business is worth, but according to the Kenya Association of Manufacturers, its members are losing more than 70 billion shillings annually, with the taxman unable to squeeze 20 billion shillings from the faceless crooks. Africa Spirit says the new packaging line will go a long way to protect their customers from consuming illegal drinks, as well as help protect the brand. Oblivious to many drinkers, 2 in every 5 bottles of popular brands of spirits, brandy, gin, vodka, rum and whiskey are suspected brews packaged in the city's backyards and posh residents, with some even exported to neighboring countries. Philip Keitan, KTN Business.